Hey, what is up, peeps? Back with another reaction. You guys already seen the title. We got some more Queen. I already told you guys, we're jumping down the rabbit hole, man. All right, so this right here, this is Radio Gaga, a part of the Live Aid 1985. We're gonna definitely jump right into it. Now, I've seen a bunch of you guys' comments, man. A lot of you guys told me to check out Live Aid. Basically, pretty much all of his live stuff is what I got most of the comments from. So I think I'm just gonna stick with that, you know what I'm saying? Because you guys like all the live stuff. And live is honestly, it's way better anyways, you know what I'm saying? So, but we're gonna go ahead and jump right into it. If you guys are new to the channel, welcome. Hit the subscribe button, hit the bell icon to stay up to date. But let's go ahead and get it popping, man. Queen, Live 8, 1985, Radio Gaga. Let's check it out. I'm sorry, that blew me away how many people are out there. That's insane. Wow. So, can somebody tell me, like, where this is? Is this like a football stadium or something like that? Because this looks huge. Okay, so he's saying all we hear is Radio Gaga, Radio blah blah, you know. So is he saying, like, pretty much, like, is it like a way for him to say, like, a lot, like, most of the stuff on the radio was like garbage? Or you guys let me know, man. This is interesting right here. This is insane, man. Could you imagine being in front of a crowd like that? Like, wow, that's honestly probably got to be the biggest crowd I've ever seen for any artist. That's insane. It looks like a football stadium or something like that. Wow. Look at him dancing.
We watch the stars on the hills.
Okay, so this track right here, it kind of like, this is like one of those like tracks that kind of like makes you want to like dance, I guess. It has like a, like that positive, like giddy vibe to it. I like it. Kind of makes me just want to like, you know, like for real. Let's hope you never leave all friends. The way this dude has the ability to do these like crazy ass fucking high notes like that, it blows my mind. I don't get it. What the hell? Hold up. What was that? Let me run it back real quick. What are you doing? Yo, I knew I wasn't tripping, bro. He's all like, hey, that's funny though. Hey, this is a cool, like I said, man, this track right here, like, I feel like all the tracks I've checked out so far, I liked them all. Bohemian Rhapsody, it was more on like the sad side, but it was cool because, like I was telling you guys in that reaction, and by the way, if you haven't seen that reaction, I'll leave it at the end of this one. But yeah, man, like I was saying in the reaction, I was just blown away by like the way that this dude was singing was just tripping me out. And then all these other talented guys that are in there, the guy that was playing the guitar, even him, Freddie on the piano while he's sitting there doing like high notes and shit. That shit was crazy. But yeah, that was more like on the like more saddish, you know what I'm saying? But this right here, it just makes me want to like dance. Like for some reason, it kind of makes me want to dance. This is cool right here, man. And you can tell he has a way of making sure his fans are like, you know, especially at this concert, he has to, because it's got to be like thousands, probably 100,000 people in that stadium. But he's going to make sure that they all stay lively and like, yeah. That was packed. How many of y'all were actually at this 1985? Y'all let me know, man. This is before I was born, but I think that shit's cool, man. Because that stadium is packed. I don't think I've ever seen a stadium packed like that. That was crazy. Yo, that stadium was fucking packed though, man. That was crazy right there. Like I said, man, probably one of if not the most packed, but one of the most packed I've ever seen as far as like a concert goes. That was crazy right there. But yeah, man, Queen, Radio Gaga, Live Aid 1985. And like I said, man, how many of you guys were there? I'm sure some of you guys were there, bro. I already know it. Shit, like that would have been fucking cool as fuck, man. Like to be in, like that's, that I'm sure that shit was popping, bro, for real. But yeah, man, you guys stay tuned for more. I know there's more tracks that he did in this Live Aid right here. We're gonna definitely check him out. I'm just doing it piece by piece. Yeah, man, that was fucking cool. And we're sticking to the lives, man, because the lives are better. You know what I'm saying? So that's what we're finna do. But you guys like this video if you like my reaction. Until next time, Bar Sponge out. Peace.